But thank you, thank you, thank you. Sorry guys, just thinking. Thought about something. Yeah. Got some good ideas. All right, next gift. No, I was just thinking about it quick and I'm like, you know what? If I do gift openings, since I'm getting all these gifts, instead of being greedy, because I don't want to be greedy and I don't want to look greedy, I will give, maybe we'll do no promises, but maybe once a week, once every 2 weeks, give a signed something for me. I'll give to a lucky fan maybe once a week, because I do have a lot of clothes that I know you guys would want, and yeah, I can sign them and give them away. Even just little gifts, you know? We'll do lucky fan giveaways. All right, next gift. Let's see what we got here. How'd you guys know I needed these? Thank you, thank you. We're gonna put them on actually right now. We got Calvin Klein underwear. Thank you, thank you. And that's it. But we got a little note. It's from Deneen. Thank you, Deneen, for the gift. It says, I was very tempted to click on size XL. Because they're underwear. Yeah, large is good enough. Large is good. The yellow pants remind me of Paris. I'm sure these things will look good on you, even though we will never get to see them. Thank you so much, Deneen. That is awesome, and I love the note you gave. That is funny. Yeah. Alrighty. Thank you so much. Let's check out these underwear. Let's check out what we got here. So we got, woof, nice Calvin Klein. The bag sits right there. Jeez, those are some sexy underwear, I'll be honest. Those aren't boxers, those are some nice, sexy underwear. That's what I like. And we got the, is this yellow or green? I'm colorblind. Yellow, I think, because yellow goes good with blue. I think that's blue, is that purple? Jesus, nice. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Thank you guys so much. All right, sadly, we only have one more gift. I'm having fun. Are you guys? And then we got these. These are sexy. This color actually is sexy. Goes good with the eyes. And these underwear smell like a new house. You know that new house smell? The walls are like just painted. Mmm. And they're not used underwear, guys, just so everyone knows for new joiners. This is brand new underwear. I'm not smelling my own underwear. That would be disgusting. Yes, had to clarify that. $2.4K, what is up, guys? For new joiners, it's your boy Whitey. We've gained 50 new followers today from this live. That's pretty cool. That means you guys are liking the live. Thank you for coming in. Yeah, we're doing gift openings right now. Every live, we kind of switch it up. Sometimes we do dancing, sometimes we just talk, sometimes we do gift openings. Just starting the gift openings, so I like it. Jill, thank you for the PayPal. Thank you. Roots beanie. Do I have a roots beanie? Yeah, I do have a roots beanie, I'm pretty sure. All right, we are on to our last, but not least, gift. Turn up the song a bit. Wow, I don't know what team this is, guys, but I'm kind of obsessed with the logo and the color of the hat. Let's check it out. And it doesn't say who this is from, but thank you so much. I like this hat. I like how it's an emerald green logo. I'm not sure what team this is, if anyone knows. Spartans? Is that the Spartans? Maybe it is a Spartan. That makes sense. Michigan State Spartans. That's a sick hat. That's a sick hat, guys. Wow, that's awesome. Andrea, thank you for the PayPal and saying, can you shout out the lemon from Insta? Lemon from Insta. I'm not sure what that is. Guys, I've been getting a lot of these and I'm not sure if I can use it or if I can't use it. If I can use it, I'm literally a millionaire in buying wine. I have all these wine gift cards that you guys are sending me. I don't know if it just comes with the pack, but yeah, they're like little wine gift cards. Okay, the company sends them. Okay, I was gonna say, because I was like, okay, I got a lot of wine now. I don't even drink wine, but my mom likes wine. So if it's okay, I'll just give it to her. Comes with pack. That's what I thought. Okay, good. S for stud. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh yeah, by the way, guys, my acting coach literally said to me the other day, he's like, whoa. He's like, bro, you got so much better. I don't know if I already told you guys this, but he's like, you got so much better. I'm like, really? And he's like, no, like, that's actually like insane how good you are right now. And I was like, whoa, thank you so much, man. Like, I've been trying. And he's like, no, like, your progress is, like, wicked. Like, you sound like an actor now. And I'm like, made me blush. I was very pumped. Very pumped. Thank you, guys. Thank you, thank you. Can you say hi to WW4W? Hello, WW4W. So yeah, that is it for gifts, guys. That's it. Shoot. More coffee? Should we? The word of the day today, guys, is going to be healing. Take some time, heal yourself, really think about what you want, who you want to be, and yeah, take it slow, you know? And yeah, so healing, let's heal today. Let's have a healing day. It's good for a Sunday, you know? We're just healing, watching football, thinking about what we want in life, who we want to be. You know, we want to be nice people and we want to be, yeah. So that's my advice for today. Amanda, thank you for the PayPal. Thank you, thank you. And we got some teenage. Yes, guys, it's right here. It's right here. Traveling next, I think I'm gonna go to LA and then I think Paris. We're going back to Paris. I can't wait for that. I think that's happening in January, but I don't want to jinx it, so but I'm excited. Stephanie, thank you for the PayPal. Thank you, thank you. You guys don't have to do that, but thank you so much. And yeah, for new joiners, welcome. I love it. I don't know why I love this song so much, but it's such a, like, I've loved it my whole life. Stops when you look at me, just one touch. Now, baby, I believe. I think you guys like dance. You make me feel like I'm living a teenage dream. That is awesome. Good. Feel like it. Live it up. Lara, thank you for the PayPal. Hope you guys are having fun. You like your new hairstyle? I do like it, like a lot. Yeah, she did a really good job. It's honestly perfect, like how I would want it. It still has like that long kind of hair, still like a mullet, but it's also like short and kind of just like fluffy at the top. I really like it. Now, once I shave my beard, I'm gonna look pretty clean. Thanks, guys. Thank you. All right, let's see what we got here. Oh my gosh. Well, I remember this song. It's an old one. So tight, so fly. Got me lifted, got me lifted, got me lifted, shifted higher than the ceiling. And oh, it's the ultimate feeling. Got me lifted, feeling so gifted. Sugar, how you get so fly? Sugar, sugar.
Watch your screens get high. You been so fly when you sweet honey buns. You was after money gone, you mean after money comes. If I ain't lie, I like to get low. Get my little sugar, I'm your little sugar low. And every time we kick it, it's all to the movie. Treat you like my sticky icky or my sweet gooey gooey.
Got me lifted, shifted higher than the ceiling. Ooh, it's the ultimate feeling. Got me lifted, feeling so gifted. Sugar, how you get so fly? Sugar, sugar, how you get so fly? Sugar, sugar, how you get so fly? Wow, this song is good. I haven't heard this in a while. Happy Thanksgiving. Is it Happy Thanksgiving in the States? I bet it is. Happy Thanksgiving, guys. Holly, thank you for the PayPal. Saying Sunday is fun day with you. It really is.
I'm a natural dude. I'm doing natural moves.
Rocking Dolce Gabbana. Higher than the ceiling. And always the ultimate feeling. Got me lifted, feeling so gifted. Sugar, how you get so fly?
Thanksgiving is Thursday.
Did you get your ESPN hoodie? I did. Candy, thank you for the PayPal. Yes, I got my ESPN sweater. It is right here.
So fly with your sweet honey buns. You was after the money gone, and you was after the money comes.
Got me lifted, shifted higher than the ceiling. Oh, it's the ultimate feeling. Got me lifted, feeling so gifted. Sugar, how you get so fly? Sugar, sugar, how you get so fly? Love this hoodie. Such a girl.
Make the DQ loaded steakhouse burger stacked with
so fly
onions and two premium sauces, a tangy steak sauce and a creamy peppercorn sauce.
Teaser, no. I don't tease, guys. Your body is Wonderland.
Yes.
Your body's a wonderland. I didn't even realize that's John Mayer. But he's got so many good songs. Body's Wonderland. Agenda today. The agenda today is I'm going to watch some football. I'm gonna chill out. Yeah, just kind of chill out today. Study my acting. Yeah. Oh, love can break it. And in the deep sea, of blankets. I like your bracelet. Thank you, guys. I'll show you my bracelets. So, you guys know I like green, so you guys got me all green. Aaron, thank you for the PayPal, and it's happy birthday to Melissa. So, everyone say happy birthday to Melissa. But yeah, so this is my bracelet holder. My fans know I love green, so got all green. I would like to mix it up a bit. So red, blue would be nice too. And then it'll look so cute on this. It'll be like red, it'll be like green. You know what I mean? So yeah. Those are my bracelets. Are you flirting with me? No. I don't flirt. Not a flirt, guys. Where did your Insta picture come from? Was it the story one? If it's the story one, that was from Kelly. When he came here, we did a photo shoot at my mom's, laid on the grass. Like, it was just from his phone. But he takes pretty good pictures from his phone. Like, sometimes, like, better than photographers. Like, he knows my angles, so. So, yeah. But he's Wonderland, he's my friend. Your body is Wonderland. P.O. Box, yes, I have a P.O. Box. It is in my bio. It should say the UPS address. So if you guys want to send me gifts, send it to that. And then don't forget to catch Whitey's Lives. We open gifts, do gift unpackings. Yeah, it's just a vibe. Da-da-da. Da-da-da. The rocks are getting messy over here, all over the place. Sheesh. Jill, thank you for the PayPal. And I'm starting to leave the clothes on the ground. Gotta stop doing that. Getting lazy. You know, I like a little bit of a mess, though. I don't like to be perfect. I like a little bit of a mess. You need a cleaning lady. Yeah, I do. Who wants to be my cleaning lady? I'm unstoppable. Thank you for the PayPal, and it's birthday. So if you guys can, wish Jill a happy birthday. Let's make her day. Happy birthday, Jill. The dawn is breaking. A light shining through. A dawn is breaking. A night shining through. You're barely waking. And I'm tangled up in you. I won't see a thing. Out of the doubt that. Also got this sweater. Kind of love it, to be honest. It says sick. I know, it's sick. And honestly, the sweater is sick. Like the color and everything. Scared to know, always on your mind. Even the best fall down sometimes. Even the rocks refuse to shine. Out of the doubt that falls. Love you guys. Now find you and I collide. Don't stop here. I lost my place. I'm close behind. Nicola, thank you for the PayPal. And you said, are you ignoring my questions today? No, I'm not. Promise. I don't think I am. I don't like to ignore, guys. Man. Even the best fall down sometimes. Even the... Thank you, guys. Thank you. You guys are liking the sweater? It's sick. Like, this would be something that would be, like, on my merch. You know what I mean? It's kind of like a Willism. Sick. You and I collide. All right, we're going one more coffee, guys. Get one more coffee in us. Thank you guys for the gifts. Should we do a random gift follow? I like to do that once alive. Teresa, thank you for the PayPal, and thank you for being such a good supporter. I'm pretty sure your thing is mummy on Instagram, Teresa, and you are a very good supporter. You write some lovely things, and I just want to thank you for that. It is not going unnoticed, okay? All right, honey? It is not going unnoticed. Random gift follow, let's give it. Random gift follow goes to